The calf bone saw is a pretty intense way to break up some really, really stubborn soft tissue. By setting up with your shin on your calf and then sitting your body weight back onto your shin, you allow yourself a lot more pressure than the foam roller will ever give you. This is quite uncomfortable, but if you can just find a spot that is tough and uncomfortable and just sit on there for a bit, this is a really good release for those with very tight calves.